It's your girl Kizia here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And by the way, today I want to show you how to roast a chicken on an open fire. Come with me. For my fried chicken, again for my onions, some onions. I like these onions very much, guys. I'm going to use garlic to marinate a little bit and vinegar. We have some salt here to taste. And here I want to cook the fried one. We are going to add some water for my soup to the fried chicken so that I can get enough. I think that's enough. Yeah, that is enough. And then add rosemary. Is the best part for me, rosemary. Yeah. And then let it boil for 10 more minutes. Then it will be ready. And then to my roasted chicken. Wow, look at this, guys. Look at this. Wow, wow, guys. Wow, look at this one. Yeah. And this chicken has taken, I think, 1.5 hours. Yes, 1.5 hours. But it's very beautiful, looking good. Yeah, it's ready for us to eat. Look at this. Let's have a piece of it. Wow, look here. Guys, look at this one. Very, very. Wow. Mm. It tastes very nice, huh? Mm. Very nice, huh? Wow, guys. Wow, look at this one. Look at it. Looking good. And also tasty. Look, it's done. You can see the garlic inside, yeah? Very nice. Oh, it's very hot. Guys, that's the end of our video today. I hope you liked it, you enjoyed it like I did. If you liked it, guys, hit the button, subscribe below, comment, share.